Hi there! Today I'm gonna show you guys how to cut your own hair into a short bob. Honestly, I really don't like my new style with permanent curly. So, today I'm gonna cutting my hair into a short bob. All you need for this is a scissor and hair tie. So, I wanna do is separate my hair into a 3 session hair. On my back hair, I make a ponytail. Not too low, not too high, just right in the middle, and I gonna make sure that really tight as well. And I'm gonna loose my ponytail evenly and grab with a scissor. Okay guys, just enjoy my video.